I've had the reaction from people that are meeting me for the first time. Are you really an engineer? And it's like, yes, I am a female and a Latina, which is not the face that you see for engineer. It is sometimes beating what the stereotype is. You have to use it as more of a strength. They're not expecting it, so you have that advantage to propel yourself to be stronger. My name is Victoria Velez, and I'm a process engineer. I work in the process development group, and I've been here for about a year working on balloon catheters. This is the anatomical model lab. The space is used for physicians and also engineers to test out different products in the actual structure and anatomy of a human body. If you think about your vascular system as a system of pipes, you need to allow blood flow to go through. And so balloon catheters will work to help remove anything that's stopping that blood flow in your pipes. There's a lot of room for innovation in engineering, especially in process development. And that opportunity to innovate, I think, connects an analytical mind and a creative mind, absolutely. Definitely find my passion within. This product or this design is eventually going to go into someone's body. It's going to be a patient. It could be a father, it could be a mother, it could be a child. My parents are immigrants from Peru. I was born and raised in Baltimore, Maryland. I grew up with an American culture, but a very strong Peruvian culture as well. We had birthday cakes, we had piñatas every birthday growing up, and for Thanksgiving we had American food, but we also had Peruvian empanadas, we had flan. So we grew up with a dual culture, and I think that really opened us up to understanding what our roots are, but also being able to adapt in a new environment. I went to a university program, actually, in my high school junior year. It was a way to showcase high school girls what engineering is like. And I think seeing examples of female engineers really struck a chord with me. I was the household handyman. I would help my parents fix the garage door. And I also kind of knew that I wanted to be hands-on fixing and using problem solving to work around different things. And I knew I wanted to help people. I went to Columbia University and I studied mechanical engineering, and I kind of got a feel for different medical projects, so design and summer internships, and that really solidified my passion for working in a medical device industry. I graduated from Columbia a year ago, and this is my first full-time working experience, so to have that right off the bat, going from your bachelor's degree to a medical device company, it's pretty rewarding to see that that was my goal and I was able to get there.
So as we change the cooling factor, the range of tension that we would want to kind of focus on.
Collaboration is a great feeling, especially as a new engineer. You always have a lot of questions. I felt comfortable to ask my coworkers that have experienced little things from, what is this? How can I make this better? What do you think about what I just presented? For fun, I like to explore Minneapolis since I'm still relatively new to the city. I like to bake, I like to try out new recipes, but I also like to spend a lot of time with a high school girl that I mentor, and her name is Leslie. We are working together in a program called Youth in Action. It's part of CLUES, Comunidad Latinas Unidos en Servicio. We talk a lot about whatever activity she's doing in school, what her goals are, and I meet with her family. It's really more just being there if she has any questions. And it's nice to be part of another family and almost be there as another example for her.
What do you think? How did it feel?
Didn't seem like it was a lot of resistance. Engineering prepared me on a broader scale because it allowed me to have a problem-solving approach. When I was in college, I never studied the area that I'm working in, but I had that ability to adapt to what is my problem and break it down and figure out what would be the next steps. I would definitely recommend for girls that are interested in engineering to try it out and not be afraid that you might be the only one that might be interested amongst your friends. Even if it seems kind of silly working with tools or working with these types of technology that seem like they're only for guys, don't ever take that as a response that you shouldn't do it because it's only guys do it. Go ahead and try it. Just don't be afraid to look into an interest because you don't see that many females in it.